up, guys? Amanda and Joanne here. We are today giving you guys the verse, Psalm 34:8, and it says, "Taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the one who takes refuge in him." And today we know that there's a lot of different tastes around, like positive things, negative things in life. And we want to encourage you to taste and see that the Lord is good, and he's where you find your strength and your joy.
Awesome. Okay, so we thought, just as a funny challenge, we would do some little food taste testing. And our victims today are Luke and Levi. Can y'all say hey, boys?
Hey!
I don't know where you all, but hey.
Okay, so we are going to start with this one.
Who?
Okay, let's see what the boys think.
You guys have to tell us what the flavor is, okay?
Kind of orangey.
Okay. See what he thinks.
Applesauce?
Oh, they got it. Okay.
Good job. All right, this is the next one.
Okay, you ready? What do you think this one is?
Applesauce too?
No.
I don't like this.
Okay. Did y'all give me that?
No, look, we got one more.
Alright, this is the third one.
Alright.
We'll probably make Luke go first this time. Ready, Luke?
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm open mine. Can I open mine?
What was that? What flavor?
But can I do this?
You can open your eyes.
You guys have no clue what that flavor was?
Y'all are tricked us.
Alright, guys, so we hope you're finding better ways to taste and see the Lord today, but we hope this made you laugh. Have a great week.